My last video I just took just deleted randomly, so I have to redo this crap. So I was actually doing a haul. Hey now, you see what I kind of got. But I have more than this. Okay. So first I'll start off, I guess, with Shoe Carnival. So I went to Shoe Carnival and I went to Old Navy because they're right next to each other and they're 30 minutes away from the mall because my dad lives farther from the mall than my mom does. So whenever my mom's, you know, you'll probably get those mall hauls. Anyways, or any you, or whatever I want to say. I'm kind of upset because I'm doing Sperry's today and I want the cheetah print Sperry's and I'm going to get those. And I also have to get a pair of tennis shoes soon. So, but my dad's like, you don't need running shoes, you need some walking shoes. I'm like, Dad, I want some tennis shoes. Anywho, because I want to run this on track too, because when it first starts, I'm not going to be wearing spikes in the gym while we're sprinting. Anyways, I'm going to start off with Shoe Carnival, I guess. Here's my bag. It's kind of rumbled. So, yeah, I just got those simple slide clog things because I always get these. It's actually lighter, but it looks like really dark in the light in a way. Maybe if I close it up. So yeah, and it has a simple buckle on the side, and it's by Beaver Creek, and these are size 9. I have pretty large feet. And I was going to get these certain primers. I was like, get these. They were soft as butt, but ew. So yeah, that's what I got. And I always get this. This is kind of wrapped up, so I don't really want to take this out. But yeah, this is the shoe I got. So yeah, they're really... I have 2 other pairs, but they're kind of like gone, thrown out and blah. So yeah, I guess that's cool. Then I went to Old Navy, and so, like, I got another pair of jeans. I really want to get more, but I don't know. Because I actually have, like, 4 pairs that really fit me, and there's one that's kind of like I'll wear when I really want to. Yeah, so anyhow. First, I went to the dressing room. I gotta do this fast. First, I went to the dressing room, tried on 6 and a 4. Loose, so loose. Then I got tried on 2 and two different size 2s and 2 different styles. Those didn't fit me. And then I had to go to a 0. And the 0s fit. And yeah, thank you. And I never wear 0s, too. So yeah, these are the Flirt, as you see. And Old Navy, bleh. These are originally $29.50, but they were on sale for like $19. Yeah, and then the back is just a simple pattern like that. Usually, like, girls look at your patterns because they know what kind of design jeans you wear. Like, I have more Hollister jeans out of all my jeans, and like, they're so comfortable, but people think that the only reason we buy them is because we want to be popular as we wear them, but Hollister jeans are freaking comfortable. I mean, I just slip into heaven when I wear them. So the next is a sweater. I am not a sweater person, but I never wear sweaters to school barely. But I think I will start, like, when I'm really lazy. It's like lazy day for me. I just slip on a sweater and some sweatpants. That's how I do it. But I don't think I'm going to be wearing sweatpants to school this year because I kind of decided that. So yeah, it's a simple striped sweater. And I usually don't like stripes. And I usually don't like sweaters. And it has no button. It's just a simple V-neck, and it's kind of a different pattern like that. You know, it's like, it's pretty soft too, and it's like stripes, and yeah, I really like it, and it's size extra small, and it's originally $19.94, but I got it on sale for $15. So yeah, pretty cool. I think I'm gonna do like an outfit thing, because I think that these jeans and this will look awesome together, because those are boot. So yeah, guys, that is my haul from Shoe Carnival and Old Navy, and I hope you all have a good day, good night, good evening, good whatever. Bye, guys.